Good morning, children. Today we are going to start the seventh lesson. We need a house. Children, why do we need a house? We need a place to live in, and this place is called house. A house that keeps us safe from heat and cold, a house which keeps us safe from wind and rain, a house which keep us safe from wild animals and thieves. A house is a home when a family live in it, and we enter through a door and we walk on floor. Now next, children, like human beings, animal too need shelter. Like, where does the lion live? The lion lives in a den. And where does the birds live? The birds lives on a tree. And some birds build their nest on tree. Where does the cow lives? The cow lives in a shed. And what about a mouse? It typically makes a hole underground. Understand the need for living together. Usually the members of family live together in a house. Every member of family share the work at home. Members of family help each other. There is happiness in living together. Now let's see different portions of the house. Which are the different portions of house? Kitchen. Kitchen is a room in which the food is prepared and cooking is done. And who prepares food for us? Our mother prepares delicious food for us. Which is the next room? It's a bedroom. Bedroom is a room which is furnished with a bed for sleeping. Which is the next one? The next one is a bathroom. Bathroom is a room containing a sink and toilet, and usually a bathtub and shower. And living room. A living room is a room in a house which is used for entertaining the friends, talking and watching television. Sitting room, the living room we also call the front room or the sitting room. Now let's come different types of wastage. Children, there are wastage is any unwanted or unuseful material. Waste can be in any form, solid, liquid or gas. There are various types of waste like paper, glass, plastics, metal, unwanted food, the torn clothes and the waste water from kitchen. Now let's see what's the next one. What you are going to learn is correct way of disposing the waste. Children, put the peel vegetable and fruits into the dustbin and keep your house neat and clean. Do not throw the waste on the street. Put the dry waste like dry leaves, paper, then plastics into the dustbin and give the wet waste to the person who comes to collect it. Now let's go to the next one. Identify the situation around the house. Children, you all can imagine what is there in front of your house. Towards your back side, you can see a pond. Towards your right side, you can see another house. You can see the trees, park, the drainage and the river. So these are the situation around the house. Now, the activity. Draw a picture of a house. Write the names of the portion of the house. This is an activity for you, children. Thank you.